have a visual on the target. Requesting immediate assistance.
Like it's gonna be plan E.
Go on.
Plan A was if everything went off without a hitch. From the station, it would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, in case we had to get off early. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah! You're damn right!
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. You can bet your ass it's gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost. It's a straight shot to victory, people. All we gotta do is tank it.
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes, of course. I will not fail you, sir.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more from Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
It is so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the President ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me? When the time comes, remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, you're going the right way. Got no time for you.
They've got time for us. Going in. Let's do this. It's on now. Sorry.
There!
Follow the blue lights and we'll reach the reactor. Biggs is way ahead of us. Jesse was gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not keep him waiting.
Right.
You're not going anywhere!
It knows we trust.
Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
Those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach. Guys, I think it might be a nest.
All kinds of creepy crawlies make themselves at home in the plate. They'd get messed up even more by the Mako.
Mako did this?
No, not Mako. Shit. What?
That black and white world of yours.
Still?
That's disgusting!
Let's finish this.
Five!
That's that.
Would kill for a shower.
Thank you.
let's figure out where the hell we are. Where you going? There's an old rail yard not far from here. What we're looking for is somewhere inside.
And that is?
A secret passageway.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
Report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wu Tai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But sir...
If so... I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, dammit!
Another day, another victory! How do I do it?
Shinra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving agenda.
World Stink.
Starting to remind me of one of Marlene's picture books. The one that's full of nothing but faces.
Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Baron.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
Get him!
Master Turco is getting away this time! The hell you playing at?
Careful.
Get back!
Come on!
Gotta be careful.
I'll let you cut the tracks.
Bring it!
This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them.
Talk about a tight squeeze!
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh?
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold. All aboard.